the end of the day, we're just going to shove some stuff in there and hope for the best.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and we are back playing a little bit more Zoo Tycoon 2. We are going to continue on with the BestInSea Aquarium. Let's get wet. And we're going to do what was by far the most requested animal in the comment section of the last video, which was a blue whale. People really, for whatever reason, really want to see a blue whale. So that is exactly what we are going to do. Now, I've had a look around... Sorry, guys. look around multiple times, and I can't find a really, really good mod for it. I downloaded the Giants of the Sea pack, and I got some other pack, but the biggest blue whale I have is still kind of tiny. It's the one we're going to use, just because it's the one we have, but if anyone finds a suitable replacement online, feel free to link it, and we can always swap them out in the next episode. So, we're going to do something pretty cool with this. The plan... Are you in the way? You cheeky little ATM. The plan is to make a kind of, like a boat tour, like you would... What is going on there? Why am I not allowed to... Oh, because this is where the entrance usually was. Okay, that's... I'm sorry, little ATM. You were fine, and I shouted at you. I'm sorry. Okay, let's just do that. I can't have that there. That's going to bug the hell out of me. So, I wanted a lot of room. And the idea is you're going to hop on a boat, and you're going to go out to sea, and you're going to scout around and see if you can see a blue whale, basically. Which is obviously a really, really cool idea. So, what we need to do, we're going to turn this whole bottom right section, this bit here, this is all going to be the blue whale exhibit. It's going to be the biggest exhibit by far that we do. Because you want it to feel like an ocean. I don't want you to just go out there and instantly spot it. Now, if I can also make it so that you can see it as a tank as well, that would be really cool. Like, have a tank view into the entire ocean down there, and then you can carry on and walk around and go see the rest of the park. So we're going to work on some pretty cool stuff here. Let's just put a path in. I want this to be roughly symmetrical. Okay, and we'll put another gap up there in a second. Oh, the fence is wrong! There we go. Lovely jubbly. Right, so, what we need is a tank wall as well. I am kind of making this up on the fly. Assuming it's going to work. It should work. It won't work because nothing I do works. But it should, in theory, work. So we're going to put a tank wall there. And do what we did last... Oh, we should probably put a fence around the entire thing just in case. For now, we can always get rid of this a little bit later on. It's going to have to go a bit further down like so. And a little bit further in as well. Just because we're at the bottom of the entire thing, it's kind of clipping on a few things. It's not letting it be quite as big as it would like to be. No comments. Thank you. Right, okay. So, in theory, this should work fine, right? This is what we did for the other one before. Landscaping. What does our blue whale need? This is our blue whale. A little bit small. I think you'll agree. But... whatever. And we need tundra water. Let's get that nice and big. Oh, let's click completely the wrong button many times. Let's click this button over here. Okay. That has definitely not worked. It did this last time. Sometimes this works and sometimes it hates me. I'm very unsure why. it can't seem to make its mind up. Like if we go over here, right? Exact same idea, but it works fine. Is it only because I need to drop the... I'm going to get rid of the water. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm going to drop down here first, and we'll see if that helps. So we need to create ditch. Oh, yeah, it works fine. Okay, I'm being stupid. Okay. Not for the first time. Flatten terrain just all along here. Nice and flat. Lovely jubbly. Trying to make it relatively smooth. It'd be nice if there was a way to do it properly, but hey, what are you going to do? Okay, and we're going to drop this down again. I want this to be quite... We might actually put an elevator path over the top of this. I really like it to be quite... I mean, it's not going to be dark, because the game doesn't really give me that capability, but it'd be nice if it was darkish. And what we might do instead of making a ramp is actually do a path. Can I go further? No, that is the limit in our darkness. That's fine. That's still, I mean, that's a hell of a view, right? That's pretty cool. Okay, oh, elevator path isn't going to go over there, because this isn't... Eh, whatever. We'll figure it out.
That looks dangerous. That looks a little bit on the nail. Let's just pull that up to match that. I mean, somebody could definitely still kill themselves, don't get me wrong, but... Yeah, it's a risky take, you know. It's a risky take. Right, so I want to try and get an elevated path. Yeah, they start there. Oh, this might work, actually. If I do it to there, is it going to let me go straight from there? I don't think it will, but it might. Oh, it is. Hey, look at that! It's not bad, eh? It's not bad. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I think it's better than having a full-on, like, ramping, because the ramps just always look stupid. I realise that most of my things are dying, by the way. Leafy Sea Dragon is hungry. What do you want, buddy? There you go. I realise that there's some problems with the zoo. What we're going to do next playthrough... we're not going to do this one because we're already committed. We're too far in. You know, this is who I am now. But what we'll try to do on the next zoo or exhibits in the future is just make them a little bit more sustainable so the animals are a little bit happier. I do want my animals to be happy, but sometimes it kind of gets in the way of design, you know? And if I was going to focus on one thing, it was going to be... Okay, no. I've had a plan. I know that sounds dangerous, but bear with me. Right, so what we're going to do, the roof is going to go like that, and so that covers up the bottom area like I wanted. The problem I had was, right, let me explain the issue. I was going to put an elevated path across the top, matching exactly with the height of this bit here, of this land bit, right? The problem is then, you get over to this right hand side, and it doesn't work anymore. Like, it clips with the wall, obviously. So what we're going to do is make this area up here into like a secondary viewing area and have the elevated path go all the way along the top. And it just adds a little bit of intrigue to the area. Nobody, I don't think, would actually use this bit, because why would you when you could go look at the actual tank itself? But it's a sheltered area for animal viewing or something. I hate this elevated path. I've committed pretty hard to using it now, but I don't like it. Can you fit under there? It's a bit of a tight squeeze, isn't it? Tall people will suffer. I will bang my head many times. But there we go. It's kind of what I wanted. I know what I'm doing. If I say that, I'll believe it. Right, so what we need is a bit of a wall on here as well. So let's go into our fences and grab ourselves our brick wall we've been using. This, is it a two or is it a one? It should be a one, right? No, it'll be a two. It's hard to tell. Yeah, that looks right. Okay, so the idea is you can't get in that way. You have to go around the front here. Let's say the entrance is over here in a double like that. So this can all be blocked off like so. Block this off down. Oh, that's going to be messy. Okay. I have to pull that forward by one. That's fine. You're not going to see this bit from any point in the zoo anyway, so it doesn't really matter. And what I also want is a nice bit of glass. People need to be able to see through without capitulating, well, falling forward to their doom. Shouldn't really have to explain that one, should I? I kind of just want glass, like, maybe. Yeah, that'll do. Maybe a bit of wall there. And a bit of wall at the end as well. You want the glass to have edges just so it feels stable. Like you're not going to break it if you stroke it lovingly. Don't know why you're stroking the glass lovingly, but hey, I'm not here to judge, you know? Just here to learn. What I think we might do as well is put a wall at the far end of this left-hand bit. This is not, I like doing this sometimes, just putting a little bit more effort into this bit. Because at the end of the day, we're just going to shove some stuff in there and hope for the best. That's what we always do, but we can make the exhibit around it a little bit cooler. It's nothing fancy, but... I'm not a fancy man. I think this is a 6. Even a 6 is going to... Is it tall enough? I think it's scraping to be tall enough. You cannot place dock on land. Right, well, I don't want to. Very much... Ha! It wasn't really where I wanted it, but I don't care! It worked! It finally goddamn worked. Right. God, this whole area just looks weird now. Yeah, anyways. There we go, we got us this little boat tour. Sup? And you hop on and you do boaty things. Right. However, we need to actually make the exhibit. Ugh. Okay, so blue whale, what do you need, buddy? Trees. Yes. No. Okay, because it's alpine, a lot of stuff is going to be rubbish. I know what I mean, but I need to explain that, don't I? It's land stuff. Land hoe stuff. Whereas I'm a water hoe. And also a rock hoe. So a lot of these aren't really underwater plants, they're all like Arctic land plants, which is obviously not that much use. So we're going to have to make up our own thing. We need to go into landscaping, into plants, and we'll pick pelagic or benthic or boreal forest, because that seems like a good one. Just random stuff that looks appropriate. And just stick it in there. Billions of starfish. I would like some coral. Coral would be nice. Can't quite remember which one the coral is in. Tropical coast. Yeah, there we go. There's some coral. It's a little patcheroony. Lovely jubbly. Like a little coral reef. Looks a bit weird, but hey. Not here to judge. Good stuff. And anything else passing? Well, no, that's obviously not right. There's definitely at least one more that I'm... Temperate coast! Who cares if they don't match? Who gives a monkey's uncle? That's definitely not the right time for plant. A lot of these aren't actually appropriate for plants. Sea fan! Freshwater! No, we're going to pass on that one. Right, your zoo has become more famous. Of course it is. It's brilliant. Okay, and we need a access. We need a light as well. Oh, right. Yeah, well, obviously. Hope derp. Proceed. There we go. And we need a light. And we need nothing else, maybe? I think that might be good to go. Should we stick it in there and hope for the best? Let's stick it in there and hope for the best. I think just one blue whale. Although I think she'll get upset and sad. Okay, we'll put in two. But what I would like to do, if we're going to do that... Oh, it's so small for a blue whale. I couldn't make it any bigger without taking up like the entire bloody zoo. This is already one exhibit and it's way bigger than the others. Okay, look at that room. Bam! It's like a seventh of the zoo. What I would like to do... She'll calm down in a second. Is maybe find another... underwater tundra creature that we can add in there just to give it a little bit of va-va-voom. Yeah? So tundra, what can we put in? Dolphin, let's put in some dolphins. Or beluga. Dolphins. Which type of dolphin? The teeny! I think they're just teeny in comparison to the massive exhibit. Okay, we're going to put a pack of spectacle porpoises in as well. A pack. I want to make sure they've got the right type of food as well. Let's just put more of those in. And toys. Let's have some Arctic cod swimming around. And do you want a shelter? Kelp bed? Have a couple of kelp beds in the middle. There we go. Done. Right. Saving the game. So, I still need suggestions, as per usual, for what you guys would like to see in the next few episodes. What kind of, this isn't quite done up here. What kind of things we should build, what kind of things we should put into the zoo, blah, 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 blah. I still want to do a reptile house that's high on the list. It's just a lot of work. I have to make a building. Buildings are horrible, but it's definitely high on the list. Obviously I want to do a shark thing as well. I'm not sure what to do for the sharks. I don't think the tunnel really ever works that well, so I don't really want to bother with that. I've got so many zoo... You, come here. Actually, no, I'll just hire a new human. Nope. Where'd it go? Okay, let's have a little visit. I'm inside the fence. Oh, right, yeah. I can't actually walk down this way. Yo, someone go on the boat. I want to go on the boat. I don't think I can go on the boat until you guys go. This is not safe! Okay. So, you can do that, or you can walk down here. Ah, I need to... That's why it looks weird. Shoop! Oh, okay. For God's sake. We'll get there. So you can stand here, just chill, look in. Oh, look at this little... Oh, what I actually want to do. Come on. There we go. Nearly. Not there. Yeah, that looks bad over there. Okay. What are you doing? These mad people! There were several people in my exhibit. Yo, you're meant to be on the boat, kids. What's that noise? Is that the dolphins? I don't know, we could put something else in here as well. That little bit over there is going to bug me if I don't fix it. Not sure how to fix it. This is the tallest that these go. This is a 6. I can't... What if I just get rid of it? And have a wall at the... I think the problem mainly is the lack of wall here. But I can't put a wall there. Unless what we do... Let's try this out. I'm gonna raise up... Raise me up! Just do that. And then put a wall across. That might help aesthetically. Whee! Let me in! For God's sake. Fine. I'll just jump in. Go see my blue whale. Oh, beautiful. How you doing? It's too small for you, isn't it? I don't really know what to do about it, love. You look lovely, though, if it helps. You're a little weird. You're a little... If anything, this little whale's a little small. It's also very bendy. It's like a big worm. I like the porpoises as well. I am the porpoise king! So why aren't people getting on the boat? Am I doing something wrong here? Does there have to be, like, a path out to where the dock is, if you know what I mean? Like to there. No, because that kills it. Right, good to know. Well, people are sort of in there, like they're queued up for it, right? So it should work, in theory. Do I need to buy a boat? Is that the problem? How do I get rid of this? Where the hell's the little thing gone? Okay, it's actually... Oh, no, it's at the top. Hide that well, don't they? There's clearly an issue. Because I've got all these weird signs. Okay, incomplete circuit, apparently. Don't know how that happened, but hey, whatever. Okay, how do I... Open. No. We've got to make this work. Need to connect those. Okay. And connect those. Okay, I mean, it was complete a second ago as well, and it didn't work, but maybe it'll work this time. Will you please get out of my ocean? What I think I can do, actually, is put a fence across there, and I think that'll still work. It might look weird, but it'll stop people jumping in the frickin' lake. Yeah. There you go. Might still work. It's not really gone how I wanted, I'm not gonna lie. I'm glad that we got a nice little blue whale though. She's very pretty. Let's go check in on the new viewing area. That looks way better. Way better. I don't like this bit. But I do like this. But I don't like this. Well, I don't know what's going on there. Alright then. Well. What are you doing? Oh, you're a mad woman. One day someone will get on a boat. I like that she's sticking near the surface though. If you were going on a boat tour, it'd be pretty cool. I love this as well, that you're like at the top of the water, but then you can swim to the edge and look down. It's like an infinity pool kind of thing. Where's she gone? Oh, look at my poor boy, she's so happy. Where's my whale gone? Oh, she's over there. Alright, love. Okay, so, ladles and gentle ladles, ideas for next episode, please, and thank you. We might move on to the reptile house next, and that'll cover sort of maybe this whole area here. I do want to do a shark thing as well. I'm not really sure what I'm doing with that quite yet, though, so I'd love some suggestions as to how we integrate sharks. I'd like to do at least three shark exhibits, and that way we can have like a shark-themed area, basically. I'd like to put a great white in, a hammerhead probably, and maybe a tiger shark, something like that. Let me know in the comments down below. Thank you very much for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.